most patients who undergo surgery take for granted that their operation will be safe. They trust their surgeon will be careful. He'll wear gloves to prevent infection. He'll be as gentle as possible. But not so long ago, surgery was very dangerous and about half the time fatal. One man changed all that. His name was William Stewart Halstead.